to the tag team confrontation between the Garvins. You see them there. Gorgeous Jimmy and Ronnie Garvin, accompanied, of course, by Precious. They'll be facing the international tag team champions, that tremendous duo, the brother combination of Raymond and Jacques Rougeau Jr. Precious, I'll tell you something, a lot of fans are wishing that kiss you're giving Ronnie right now, or Gorgeous Jimmy, I should say, is going to be the last. We know that if the Rougeaus, Raymond and Jacques Jr., have their way about it, Jimmy's lips will be too sore to kiss you for a long time to come. What do you think, Gino?
That's right. I'll tell you something else. Precious might be there, and I'm sure that Jacques Sr. should be there. Where is he right now?
He'll be at ringside.
Well, that's right. They're going back to get their father right there.
Listen, one thing I noticed. No championship belts around their middle. No robes on. They're coming there for war.
They're not going there.
And there's Jacques Rougeau Sr., one of the great names in the annals of professional wrestling. One of the great champions of all time. You know
Jacques
that he's
Rougeau
not happy.
Still very fit.
You know he's not happy about the treatment he received at the hands of those same Garvins either.
Dislocated shoulder. Oh, the Garvins are attacking already.
What else is new? Look at that. They don't even want to let the Rougeau, Raymond, and Jacques Jr. get the ring.
But the Rougeau
there
are coming in.
There is. There's Raymond paired off with Ronnie Garvin. Jacques Jr. Paired off with Gorgeous Jimmy. Look at that. Look at the punishment Raymond was giving Ronnie in the corner. Look at that left, right. We're going to whip him
right now.
And isn't this something? Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin doesn't even have his robe off. Isn't that too bad?
What's happening here? They're rolling.
A little bit of row, row, row your boat.
That does hurt, man. Split you apart.
Hey, listen. Play a little wishbone. Break your legs. I'm sure there aren't too many fans who will be swept up.
They're taking a beating already.
Look at the right hand.
Just said they were going there for a war, and they're doing it.
Well, they were attacked viciously with that spray can before that match wrestling dance. Look at the backdrop. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin just took from Jacques Rougeau. Oh, sleeper roll that's put on Ronnie Garvin now by
Would it
by
be over already? Who knows?
There's Jacques Rougeau. I'm even so excited on what's going on. But
well, anyway, right now the four of them are going at it right now. There's Ronnie Garvin with the sleeper. The ref breaking it up.
And now Ronnie Garvin on the ring apron. Gorgeous Jimmy has disappeared inside the ring.
See that right on that. Ring post, that steel ring post.
I have never seen Raymond Rougeau so vicious in my entire life, Gino Brito. He's going for a pile driver. He's got Ronnie Garvin up in the air. Down, pile driver. Welcome to the world of international.
Ronnie Garvin should be out of it already.
There's Gorgeous Jimmy outside the ring. He's got his jacket off. He's got his glitter.
Garvin's still standing. I don't believe it.
He's a tough man.
He's up on his feet.
We said that pound for pound, there's nobody in the world tougher than these two Garvins. They can dish out punishment, wrestling fast. It's obvious right now they can take it through. Look at Ray Rougeau, Gino. Look at him throwing those right hand punches. Hook, right crosses. Garvin trying to kick. Rougeau just ramming him with right back into the ropes. Oh, and Jacques Rougeau Jr. from outside again. Look at there's Jacques Rougeau Sr. at ringside. Ronnie Garvin trying to fight back. Look at the way these Rougeaus are loaded with bear.
Power slams them down.
Beautiful scoop slam by Ray Rougeau.
Oh.
Jacques Rougeau coming off the rope with a punch to the chin.
We can see the blood starting to flow on Ronnie Garvin. I think the steel post might have done it.
Look at Jacques Rougeau from the center of a flat touch. Ronnie Garvin is taking punishment like he's never taken in his life. Look at Jacques Rougeau now saying, get up and fight. Now he's going over, he's got Gorgeous Jimmy up the top rope, slamming him into the ring. Gorgeous Jimmy holding back, and look at that. Ray Rougeau beats him with a right hand punch. These two Rougeau boys are loaded for bear. They're making good, Gino, on every promise they made to the wrestling fans from the start. We just saw a boot by Ronnie Garvin in the midsection.
They're getting
Scott.
Even. They're
good
getting
Scott
even.
Coming back. Look at Ronnie Garvin. He is on wobbly street. He can hardly
stand. If you don't like blood and you don't like action, don't watch. It's wild in there right
he's
now.
He's going to pile drive him again.
Oh, no, what are
look
they doing?
Look at that,
they've got Ronnie. Driving here.
That's the second pile driver he's taken, Gino. He took one from Ray Rougeau before. I don't even think the Rougeaus want to pin the Garvin. One, two, Well, it was a kind
of by the ropes right there.
I don't think the Rougeaux care less about pinning the
No, they want to inflict punishment. Did you see both feet in the abdomen?
I think they just want to hurt the garbage. And you know something, frankly? I don't blame them. I don't blame Raymond. I don't blame
Well, Milt, let's sit here and let's be partial and call it like it is, because right now the garments are still not out of it. I believe, like we've said it before, pound for pound, the toughest man going is that Ronnie Garvin. Look, still fighting back.
He's trying to come back. Give him marks for courage.
Two pile drivers, he had his head banged in the post, and he's still up on his feet. Can you believe it?
The man does not lack in intestinal fortitude. Give it to him. He's got guts. But look at the punishment.
Headbutt, head to head. And he's got Rougeaux Wobbly already. One shot, and he's got that Rougeaux Wobbly. Shocked man.
Shocked a little. His head's spinning a little now. But look at the way Ronnie Garvin's coming back. Tagged off with gorgeous Jimmy, who comes in up into the midsection. Jacques Rougeaux Jr. bent over. Jimmy Garvin going after him, but Jacques fighting back. These Rougeaux are proud. They're not going to go.
Good conditioned athlete.
A beautiful reversal by Jacques Rougeaux Jr. Back dropping gorgeous Jimmy as he comes off out of the corner turnbuckle.
Begging for mercy.
The tag.
He won't get it there, that's for sure.
Ray Rougeaux, and he's stomping gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. And there comes Ronnie. He's going to take more punishment. Look at that. Ray Rougeaux with both of them. Ooh, slamming their heads together. Give that Ronnie Garvin credit for guts. Look at the punishment the man has taken. And now gorgeous Jimmy's on the canvas. The tight work grab.
Look Ronnie at that,
Garvin
Ronnie.
Ray Rougeaux down by the
tiger.
And choking him. The man is a bear. There's no question about it, Gino. And now you can see gorgeous Jimmy Garvin choking Ray Rougeaux. Ronnie Garvin kicking at Jacques Rougeaux. Jacques over into the opponent's corner. Kicking, punching back at Ronnie Garvin. The referee did separate them, and thank God there's two referees in the ring for this particular match.
Jimmy Garvin trying on a sleeper right now. Milt, I don't know if it's going to be effective. It's not one of his favorite maneuvers.
Well, Jacques,
oh, we've got the X. There's too much blood on that Ronnie Garvin. I'm glad the producers of this show thought of this.
Absolutely, because... Listen, what are you going to do? Somebody's head gets split open, they're going to bleed. But we, you know, they're trying to keep it in good taste. Try and keep it in good taste. Well, the referee kind of blocked our view on that particular maneuver.
It was the knee that felled Rougeaux.
It was a Jimmy Garvin knee to the midsection to put Ray Rougeaux on the canvas. And you can see Jimmy Garvin, he's on top of him. You know something, these poor guys just must absolutely forget. Hey,
I don't see where a man like Ronnie Garvin still has the stamina and the fortitude to be up on his feet. I'm telling you, he has impressed me, and I'm sure it's going to work on the Rougeaux's mind. What do they have to do to keep the Garvins down?
Well, both these teams have to be wondering and be wary of the other. Ray Rougeaux now on his feet. He's breaking the hold. He's coming out of it. A beautiful show of strength by Raymond Rougeaux. But the tag has been made. Jimmy Garvin, you saw him tag off with his brother Ronnie. Oh, a vicious, two vicious right hand boots. One to the midsection, one to the chin of Ray Rougeaux. Going the right hand punch, and I wish the referee could stay out of our line of vision, Gino. Flying mare takes Ray Rougeaux down. What's that hold of Ronnie Garvin?
He's trying for a pin right now. And you know something, he might be successful. Jacques Rougeaux came in at the right time.
Well, the right time from the Rougeaux's point of view, the wrong time. Jimmy Garvin's
got an illegal rope around.
He has
Ray Rougeaux's
that tag rope
choking
that he has
him.
Taken from his corner. He's choking Ray Rougeaux in the center of the ring. Ronnie Garvin went after Jacques Jr. Look at the punishment Jacques Jr.'s given Ronnie. In the meantime, Ray Rougeaux being choked by Jimmy Garvin, utilizing that tag rope that they undid from the corner. Look at Jacques Rougeaux giving it to Ronnie Garvin. Look at that wrestling stance. Right hand after right hand after right hand. And now Ray Rougeaux had his head smacked into the corner turnbuckle by gorgeous Jimmy. Pressure's not a factor in this match to date, Gino.
Precious better keep her pretty little nose out of it. She's got no business there right now. It's a war between four men.
And look at that. Jacques Rougeaux Jr. in the ring. Ronnie Garvin climbed up, grabbed the tag rope, but he's in the wrong corner. He's in the Rougeaux's corner.
Well, he's a little groggy. Let's face it, all the beating. I mean, the head's in that steel post. Then he got pile drive twice, but he's still not out of it. The Rougeaux haven't won that match yet.
Well, Jacques Rougeaux in his corner. Ray Rougeaux and gorgeous Jimmy in the center of the ring. I don't know what's going on with them. Gorgeous Jimmy with that form of a sleeper hold seemingly applied once more. Ronnie Garvin, look how wobbly he is. making his way back to his corner. Wrestling fans, this is war. You can even see Precious outside the ring. Look at the concern on her face. Meantime, a good move by Ray Rougeau to whip Jimmy Garvin into the ropes. But a good shoulder tackle by Garvin, who at least
nice
blocked Ray Rougeau.
By Garvin.
Drop down. Another
knockout right there.
Whoa, both men down very heavily. An example of the immovable force meeting the unmovable object. I'll tell you, look at the look on Jimmy Garvin's face. He's not quite sure where he is. Did they smack heads, perhaps, Gino?
I think so. I think, but right now, Precious is coming in, but Ronnie's back in there.
Well,
can you believe it?
Oh, a beautiful drop kick by Jacques Rougeau Jr., putting Ronnie Garvin on the corner. Look at this. Tyson just battered with blood. Jacques Rougeau going. Well, he made a mistake. He turned his back on Ronnie. Went after gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. They're going to double whip him. They were looking for the clothesline, but a beautiful drop kick by Jacques Rougeau, putting both Garvins on the canvas. Look at Jacques Rougeau. Go to town. Look at Ray Rougeau going to work on gorgeous Jimmy. Now they got them in the corners, blame it on gorgeous Jimmy. Shot on Ronnie. What are they going to do? They were going to wrap their head. The Garvins are smart ring veterans. They shook them off, and the Rougeau collided in center ring. Ronnie Garvin doesn't know where he is. Gorgeous Jimmy continuing to lay the knees in against Jacques Jr. Hey, Jacques grabbed the hold.
I hope he doesn't do what I think he's going to do.
He's got his legs wrapped around that ring post. Oh, a vicious maneuver. One, I'm not happy to see Jacques Rougeau.
It's all over. Disqualification of the Rougeau.
Not
you
happy.
Believe it?
Not happy to see Jacques Rougeau do that. Can't say that the Garvins didn't deserve what they got. Look at the punishment Ronnie Garvin continues to take, but he's still standing. I can't believe it. He's finally on the canvas.
Down on the floor right now.
Two pile drivers, all kinds of punishment.
Took a punch at Jacques Senior right there.
A vicious right hand.
He's blinded, but he did take a punch.
Sneak punch by Ronnie Garvin on Jacques Rougeau Senior. You know that Raymond and Jacques Jr. are not going to take kindly to that, nor is Jacques.
It's all over, Milt. They've lost the match.
By disqualification, the winners of this match, the Garvins, Ronnie and Gorgeous Jimmy, but wrestling fans, this is only one skirmish. The Rougeaus may have lost the match. I think
moral
they
victory.
Won the battle. Look at Jacques Rougeau Sr. in the ring with his two sons, proud as punch. Raymond Rougeau, Jacques Rougeau Jr. couldn't be happier even though they lost the match. They are, after all, still international tag team champions. Talk about action. Wrestling fans, we'll be right back with more.